Hello everybody. I hope it's all well. Oh, little Nay here, look. Come here. Come here. Jesus. There. Just trying to give you a torch. Hopefully she'll be better at saving than I am. I like to hand out the items to people that I think will be good with them, you know? So I certainly aren't. Tomorrow's the new update, lads and lasses, and with that I think comes a change to the plague as well. She's going to automatically start with a what are they called, cleansing fountain. So she's going to automatically start with a cleansing fountain activated, so people can't go a whole game without cleansing anymore. Sounds like a decent balance this year, isn't it? Oh, Cloudy. What? Ah, wall! Let's stop rid of pellets. No, not the basement. I'm gonna go. Take a hit for you. Why is she chasing me? She should be gone for now. Try to stay clear of the basement. Oh, no. Why are they doing that? They're gonna throw the game. She has room. Jim, for this basement again. She saw it. Run up there, maybe. My inner strength powered up. Don't know why people don't think the new rune is good. It's very good. I'm gonna go back to that generator. You hear it? No. Where is it? I'm wasting too much time here. Oh my god. Want to be held up? Oh Oh no! It's obstructing my path from getting there. No! What's Nate doing? Thank you very much, Nat. Oh, come on. It's all gone. Might have tree jammed ourselves, did we? Wanna drag our way, not yet. Oh, there's the hatch. This curve's doing really well at controlling our generators. Don't wanna cleanse. But if I don't, I risk dying. Oh, well played now. Let's go. I have to admit, I was probably the weakest link out of that whole game. That team did extremely well. Especially Nancy. Alright guys, thanks to everybody who watched, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye!